The council, yes, no, there was a proposal to approve that. There was no objection to that. So the vote has been approved. That he was denied his right to observe in a community, something that has nothing to do with the context of the court that we are discussing. Only principles of allegation that the process is a product of interference with procurement. It's something if they want to challenge, then it has been classified elsewhere. If this committee, in exercising that right of dealing with